Hey friends, welcome to Kids in Kitchen. Today we have a very special guest joining us for cooking.
The recipe. So today we're going to make chocolate balls. Come to the kitchen.
Hey guys, time for today's question. I tried and failed. I tried again and again and succeeded. Can you guess who this person is? If you know the answer, please write it in the comments below.
Milk was only available fresh during that time. It became a huge problem during long voyages on ships, so they carried herds of cows to produce fresh milk.
The cows often got seasick and died of infectious disease. They were unable to produce fresh milk needed by the passengers and especially the small children.
So Gail Borden came up with a method of preserving milk, which today is known as condensed milk.
If you like my recipe, don't forget to
like,
share,
and subscribe!
It's so fun to cook with, I'm excited to show you all the recipe. And
Future, and future comes into the present, and present comes into the past, and past cannot come into the present because future is only in present. So that's exactly what it means.